So we have here the value of the pH. So we have here the value of